common chest dip mistake is making it into a shoulder dip. Letting your shoulders roll forward when doing a dip shifts the tension away from your chest and instead targets more of your front delts. If you want the chest to do the most work, then keep your shoulders back during the entire movement.